So at this point in the show, are you feeling pretty comfortable? I am, but I need one more item. When I think comfort food, I think of chicken pot pie. Now, last year, we had a great one. Silver Cloud, so good. But there's gotta be more, right? Well, that's why we're here in Southport, in Lakeview, at Jack's.
Oversized leather boots, check. Fireplaces, check. An extravagant wine bar with over 70 wines in the glass, check. When you go to Jack's in Lakeview, it's nearly impossible not to feel comfortable.
Well, if you've ever been to Jack's before, you'll notice that it's nestled in the middle of a neighborhood. It's not near any major streets or intersections. So the comfort food is really actually a good pairing for being a neighborhood bar. It'll make you feel like home, and you'll get food like mom used to make.
And nothing says home-cooked food like chicken pot pie, cornbread, and a cookie skillet.
I'm about to go in the kitchen with Samantha and make this chicken pot pie, but it's kind of hard for me to leave because I'm right by the tap.
I suppose I can rip myself away from the tap for a bit so I can get a taste of that incredible pot pie. First things first, I need to get on the roux, which is a simple combination of butter and flour.
You don't want to burn the butter.
You don't want to burn the butter.
Burning the butter is bad.
You want to cook the flour.
My alliteration is good.
After the roux is done, we add all of the blanched veggies so they stay crisp. Then, of course, pull apart the chicken because it just wouldn't be a chicken pot pie without, well, chicken.
The first thing that you must remember before you pull your chicken is always put a glove on.
Always put a
right?
glove. No glove, no love. You don't want huge chunks, but you don't want to shred it finely either.
Right.
See, you're making yours into clumps.
I get a little rambunctious sometimes. When I start pulling my chicken, I just can't stop. You know what you have to do?
What do you
have to do? Take it slow and easy.
It's
you don't want to rush this, you know what I mean? When you're pulling your chicken, always take it slow and easy.
I'm pretty sure Sam has had enough of me pulling my chicken, so I'll head back to the bar and let her finish everything off.
It's a glutton's paradise right here. Let's just dig in.
Let's do it.
Ooh, yes. Good. Yeah. Cheers, bro.
Cheers.
Okay, on a cold evening, you come in here and you have this and you're just feeling good, right?
Oh, yeah.
Just
brings
feeling
you back
comfortable.
Home.
Man, absolutely awesome. Seriously. You know what I find interesting? Is that everything that's on this table, what it was cooked in is what it's served in. It's just out of the oven and into my lovin'.
Comes right from the kitchen to the plate, so.
Right through the kitchen and Teddy ain't bitchin'. That's all I'm saying.
It's delicious.
What are you loving?
Warm, creamy, buttery.
This is a show for families, by the way. What are you feeling?
Warm.
Comfort?
Comfort.
Yeah.
Goodness.
Gonna take a nap.
I'll love? Get the pot pie next time.
Who do you love?
Pot pie. And Ted.
This is crazy. You can't get more comfort food than this. I mean, the cornbread with the honey butter, and then you've got this chocolate cookie that's ridiculous with the ice cream, and of course, the main reason we came is the chicken pot pie. Dude, you guys do it right, honestly.
Thank you.
Do you have a better place for comfort food? Good luck, because Jack's on Southport pretty much rocks the house. But you know, we want to hear from you. So Facebook, Twitter, you know the drill. Now leave because I'm about to fall asleep. But not until we have some more stuff. Oh, wait. What's up? God, I love this place.